guys, we are headed to a call where the pilot keeps going out, and I'm beginning to, like every 3 or 4 months, the pilot gets blown out on this heater. I'm beginning to suspect we may have a problem with the heat exchanger, so we're going to go do a combustion analysis. Here we go. First, let's have you tried to light this pilot?
No.
That's already switched to pilot. Looks like that's blowing right on the thermocouple. Hold it down for just a second. All right, that's good. Let's fire it up and start our test. at 9.6. Is it 9.6? On that one, I'm going to put up a picture of what my final results were. Oxygen level came down to 6.6%. It kind of leveled out, and that's normal. So I think it's safe. The only problem I found was the connection from the thermocouple to the gas valve was a little bit loose, and that's a new gas valve, new pilot assembly, and now a new thermocouple. But the thermocouple was just a little bit loose, so I tightened it up, and hopefully that will resolve the problem. But I do feel like it's safe. There's a possibility that wind could have blown down the flue pipe and blown it out, but I think it's safe. I was worried about that heat exchanger. We're on to the next, guys.